scheduled for one fall and is for the Global All-Star Wrestling Championship.
Singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Introducing the challenger from out of this world, weighing in at 360 pounds, RB. Introducing the champion from Scotland, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the Global All-Star Wrestling Champion, Des Moines Man.
What a night.
singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Oh, what a slam. He's looking at it.
He's definitely stuck.
He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
Now the old vicious head crank. Look at the torque. I can tell you guys that this arena sold out in record time, and a lot of that has to do with this match in the ring right now. This is easily one of the most anticipated title matches in recent memory. The champ's starting to sweat.
He looks to be a little surprised right now.
Sure, he's taking some punishment here, but given how much he prefers to be on the outside of the ring, he can very well change the outlook of the match with one shot.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
Like you were saying, Michael, when news broke that this title match would take place here, I had dozens of people I know in and around the area calling and texting, just hoping I could get them tickets. That's how big this match is.
It's just that cute. Your friends actually think you have enough pull around here to get them tickets. Four people.
He wants no part of the outside.
As we say in the trade, guys, the monitor area in the locker room is likely sold out for this one, as there are plenty of superstars with a vested interest in the outcome of this match.
Challenger's starting to falter. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
To Byron's point, there are several competitors on the roster who can make a case for being the next in line for a title opportunity. However, a lot of that, of course, depends on the outcome of this match here tonight.
Well, with that in mind, regardless of their personal feelings, you'd have to...
Going for the wrong choke slam!
This one's over, guys!
He's got the shoulders down. And he got a near fall out of it.
Can you believe this?
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The double
nailed it.
Nice. Shut it down. Oh, my goodness. This hurts. Oh!
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
This match is over. Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
I really enjoyed every minute of this.
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it out there. Great match.
And guys, I'd have to say that you could put this match up against any other Royal Rumble main event, and it certainly holds its own.